Mutations are generally, mutations are generally, come on, A, that's correct. Most of you have answered it correctly. Mutations are generally resistant. Generally they are resistant.